In this video, we are going to find the transform function VO to VI of this inverting op-amp circuit. This is an inverting configuration circuit because the input signal VI is applied to the inverting terminal V- through the R1, R2, and C1. And feedback circuit is from the output to the inverting terminal through the C2. Also, the non-inverting terminal of the op-amp is grounded. As you may recall, the inverting op-amp amplifier has a following voltage transfer function, minus Z feedback divided by Z input. Here, the Z feedback is the impedance of the feedback circuit, and Z input is the impedance of the input circuit. The negative sign here is the 180 degree phase shift between the input and output. This is the simplified version of the above circuit. 1 over S times C2 is the impedance of the capacitor C2, and ZA1 represents the equivalent impedance of R2 and C1. So Z1 equals to R1 in parallel with the impedance of C1, which it can be calculated as a following. Now, since we have found Z1, we can calculate the input impedance, which it is the sum of the value of R1 and Z1. And we know that the feedback impedance is the impedance of the capacitor C2, which is 1 over S times C2. Finally, the transform function VO to VI equals to the feedback impedance over the input impedance. After the simplification and rearranging the denominator and numerator, we obtain the following result. I have other videos in reviewing op-amp circuits, which I will put the links under the video description.